he's coming.
So right now, from the very, very morning till now, we entered the zone like 3-4 hours ago. I've got 0.001 millisieverts per hour. So I will spend on this tiny, tiny hotspot like 10 seconds. We'll see what will be the number because it shows you per hour, this yes level. So again, we don't know why it's exactly in this place. Maybe like liquidators were watching everything, they missed somehow this tiny spot. Since this giga counter shows us the gamma wave, and gamma wave, you can't stop it like it always anything. So they say maybe something was collected inside and we can feel it even through the gator counter. So, over here, it's still not that bad. That's the most sensitive part of the gator counter. So 0.98, 1.0. Let's see over here. 7 and 2. Over here already 10, 12, 13. But someone even marked it because it's so really difficult to find. It is such a tiny, tiny hot spot, so not easy to find it. So, 134, 382. Again, it shows you per hour. So since the game away is all about time and distance, so basically you need to spend the whole hour on this tiny, tiny hotspot to get that level. So almost 400. I move a little bit to the left or to the right, like some millimeters, and I lose it. 382, 389, 397, 402, 404. Well, like 15, I don't know, maybe 20 seconds I spent over there. I had one, now I've got four more. Now I have five. For 15 seconds only in this place. It's 20 per hour. Basically, to get that level, because it's all about time and distance.